I didn't betray my Jedi. Wolf, Gregor, and I all removed our control chips. We all have a choice.
For what it's worth, I believe we can trust Rex.